Good morning, everybody. Merry Sunday Fun Day. We're going out for a wheel and probably a fire. I'm pretty stoked. Haven't been out for a little bit. Got a nice little crew. There's gonna be four of us going out, and we're gonna go explore the backside of Ida, up Silver Creek side. Got a couple things to go grab. I'm fueled up. Everything's good to go. I got a firewood in the back. And yeah, I'm just gonna go get some sunflower seeds and a memory card because I bought another action camera. I got another DJI Action 3. They were on sale, so I jumped on the opportunity, and I think it'll be cool to just give to other people when we're out on trips, and it'll just be more angles for you guys. I'm gonna go get that stuff, and we're gonna go meet at Canadian Tire. I'll see you there. All right, it's currently +3 out, and we're getting just a tiny bit of rain. Kind of just lightly spitting, a little bit overcast. We'll see what the snow is like today. Hopefully it's better than last time. All right, the crew is together. I got my sunflower seeds, I got my SD card, and we're going up there into the clouds, up Mount Ida. See you at the trailhead. Man, I sure do think this side of the valley is very beautiful. It's all like the agricultural land. Lots of dairy farms, cornfields, surrounded by beautiful mountains. That's Mount Ida. We're going right up there. We've been up there a couple times with you, but we usually go up the other side. We'll see how this snow is today. It's currently raining out, so I'm sure it's going to be slicker than snot up there. We'll see where we get, I don't know. It's either gonna be slicker than snot snow, or we're gonna run into a bunch of bog. It'll be a ton of super soupy mud holes, I bet. But I think we're still even just a tad bit early for that. Usually that doesn't happen till next month. Guess we'll see when we get there.
Where are we going with you?
Air down. I don't know if Cam's Jeep's ever been on this. I don't know if I've ever seen your Jeep on YouTube yet. Or filmed it. I don't think so. If it wasn't for this Jeep right here, I probably wouldn't even be into off-roading. First time ever going off-road was in this Jeep.
Up by it.
All right, up Wall Creek Road. Gonna try to get to the lookout. I've never tried to go to this lookout in the winter time. Usually it's in spring. I know there's a couple big mud holes up there, so we'll see if we can find those. Looks like somebody's up here on some traps, dude. Trap tracks. Trail's for surely soupy. Can't really tell, but it's muddy as hell. I'm gonna hate washing this on next week. So we're off the main FSR now. We're just heading down. We're trying to get our way down to the lookout. We're in a bit of a mix of just like really mucky road and a little bit of snow covering down in the trees. We have our beloved Mount Ida poking out. Slip and slide. All right, the boys are climbing up a big hill. We're gonna go see what this is all about.
Yeah.
Little soup hill here. Of course I can't make it up here. Oh, this is pretty sketchy. Cam's getting scared. Almost didn't make it up the hill.
I heard you fucking spin out. I was like, uh-oh.
This hill's a little steep. A little soupy. Cam's going for it, though. Two sideways there, buddy. Bud.
There's a half one.
Well, that video is upside down, but
all right, we're gonna see if we can get up this little ledge. It's not too serious, but
thank you.
we're just literally out exploring. There was a bunch of side-by-siders that flew by us on the trail, assuming they're going to the lookout, so we vetoed that decision, and now we're just going up a random trail we've never been on before, so we're just going to see where this goes. MO is to find a nice spot to have a fire here.
Well, I think that's about gonna do her for going up this trail. I think we're just getting up here to this flat spot and we're gonna light up a fire. That was a pretty fun trail though, lots of steep, slick sections. And yeah, it was interesting. I've never been up here before, so it was cool. Thank you.
All right, fire's out. Time to get off this hill.
We got a sketchy downhill to traverse. And
it's starting to snow. So
we gotta get out of here before we're in trouble.
Yeah, this hill is definitely a little bit on the greasy side, but we'll get her down.
Four low and first, and easy goes it. This is a super fun trail. Kind of wish I knew about this before.
More or less a controlled slide, really.
Jamie's losing his roof rack. Alright, airing up and we are getting out of here. Thank you guys for joining, and make sure if you guys like what you saw, hit the subscribe button, maybe like the video, share it around your friends and family. Trying to get to 1,000 subs and we're at about 720, so that's working out all right. Of course, now it's just pissing rain on us. We're soaked. I'm at 3 out of 4 tires aired up and we're out of here. Make sure you keep her trucking. Make sure you keep it between the mustard and the mayo. We'll see you guys in the next one.